Good morning children, I am Vetri Chelvi from Vetri and Vetri NEET Chemistry. Today I am going to upload the video Organic Chemistry AIIMS 2019. Let us see the first question. Here AIIMS what is given is 4 different compounds are there. One is the diphenyl ketone, benzaldehyde and substituted ketones, aldehydes are available. Question is correct order for the nucleophilic addition reaction. So here you have to arrange it order. What is the order is given is this order, that is called, you have to fix it in the mind. This is the greater here, and so this I can say as a decreasing order, nucleophilic addition. Now let us go and see the knowledge for the plan. First I am coming here, the knowledge is, here knowledge is, first thing there, what is the meaning of nucleophilic addition? You write, it is the nucleophile, moves towards the center where it is the electron poor, that is very important. Nucleophile species the negative type, attack the species which is the electron poor, the reactivity will be increases. Okay, now comparing main thing is ketone and aldehyde. Point number 2, always aldehyde is more reactive than ketone. This is second point. Okay, next what is the point is activity is directly proportional to the minus I plus M or inversely with the plus I and plus M effect. So this is the knowledge. Now let us go and see the structure, then we will go for the arrangement. What is the order they are asked you to arrange this order. Okay, now let me write each one structure. The first structure is your diphenyl ketone. This is your first structure. Okay, number 1. Number 2 is benzaldehyde. This is 2. Number 3 is, what is the meaning is, P means para and the substituted. Okay, now write your aldehyde. Here it is benzaldehyde. In para position, it is methyl group. This is your 3. And then fourth compound is here, the para position you are having the methoxy. Now I am going to write the, let us see one by one. Here it is always, what is the point number one is, aldehyde is more than ketone. Now this is your exclusively only ketone. Both are, so it is the only ketone, number one. So it should be the least one. So come and bring here. What is the number one? Should be the least. I am writing here the least. We can see all these three may be the answer. So first may not be the answer. This is first eliminating. Next one, for each cases, let us write what are the effect of that. Plus I effect and plus M effect. What is the meaning of plus I mean? You know, of course. Now let me write first effect each one. Because of this aldehyde group, it is minus M effect, minus M effect, minus. What is the meaning of remove the electron from the ring is called it as a minus M effect. Now coming to this place, it is the effect is plus I effect and we can give us a hyperconjugation effect. What is the meaning of plus I effect is towards the ring is electron going. So here the ring is bringing, becoming a electron rich because of plus I effect. Now let us come and see what is the methoxy is. Here of course it is also towards the ring, and here this effect I am giving as a plus M effect. First let me write the serial number, it is 4. And what is the effect is plus M. What is the plus M? Mesomer effect, that is it increases the electron rich in the ring. Okay, now this is no bring any effect because all are minus M. So deciding authority is these two only. What we want is the ring should be the electron poor. Here it is given. Nucleophilic attack, the reactivity is towards the electron poor. The where the ring is poor will be more active. Both are giving, so both are giving the ring. So both the places electron are rich. Now we have to compare who is which, who is rich and who is richest. We have to compare here. Now what is here? Plus M effect is giving more. Here it is plus I effect. Comparing plus I and plus M, this is the more powerful. I can write this is become, because of this it giving more electron. So this is become richest. I am giving here is the richest. This electron richest. So, more electron richest mean, what is it given is electron poor. So, this is the richest and I am labeling as a least. So, now among 3 and 4, the reactivity of 4 is least. So, now let us see here, among the thing the number 1 is there. Now, we have to compare the 3 and 4. So, who is least 3 and 4? You see, here only the comparison of 3 and 4 available. I told it is become richest, so it is least. Here it is 4. So, that means automatically 3 is coming here. And who is 2 is benzaldehyde. There is no impact of your anything else. So, it is the highest in position. Now, write the order. This is the highest. I am writing here. And the next one is the 3. And the next one is the 4. Already the 1 is written by comparison of aldehyde with the ketone. Again, I am repeating. The plan is here. Nucleophilic addition means it is towards the place where it is electron poor. This is one knowledge. Aldehyde with the ketone is poor. This is second knowledge. Activity is inversely related with the plus sign. Now here all the effect was given and here both are your plus I and plus M effect, both are inversely related. Here it is given as inversely related. Both are slow. Among them, this is most slow, that is where 4 is occupied. So, with that, we are approaching this cousin. Now, let us go to the next cousin. This is very simple cousin. Which is the most stable conformation of ethane-1,2-diol? First, you should know what is ethane-1,2-diol mean. You are right. Your ethane is CH3. There you are giving instead of that OH. So, now this is your ethane-1,2-diol. That is carbon number 1 with 2 hydrogen OH, carbon number 2 with 2 hydrogen OH. Now, that is referring carbon number. I am fixing this is carbon number 1 mean 2 hydrogen OH, then this is carbon number 2. Now, all the 4 structures are there. Who is most stable? Simply, we can see, now this is OH or opposite side. Now, this is call it as a staggered form, ERED. Always staggered is the most stable. Here, what is the condition? This is the most stable, which is staggered form. But in the case of alcohol, knowledge is, in the case of alcohol, that new knowledge is coming here. What is this is called it as a intramolecular hydrogen bonding. Because of intramolecular hydrogen bonding, this is most stable than this one, staggered form. So, always staggered is most stable is the common knowledge. Because of this intramolecular hydrogen bonding, this form is still most stable than this. So, this is your answer, provided you are having both of the alcohol. That is the tricky knowledge. So, regarding this is a simple question I can take. We will go to the next question. Here, what is given is C7H2O reacts with methyl magnesium bromide to give a compound of CaH14O, which gives the test with iodine form, find out here. So, let me write the now next first given plan I will give. C7H10O, this is the A. With RMGX, it gives the some product CaH14O with H14. And what it is? It is positive for iodoform test. So, this is the main knowledge. It is having iodoform test mean it should contain in this group. This group or the methyl ketone group it should contain. What is the methyl ketone group? You know. So, this group should be present in the product. So, now with that plan, I am moving to the thing is which of the compound it gives. Now, let us see eliminating I am starting. The first one is, again I read the question. A reacts with methyl magnesium bromide to give B. Okay. So, first point is this one. Here, it is work with methyl magnesium bromide mean methyl magnesium bromide does not react with the ether. Main point, does not react with ether. The fourth structure you can see, which is the functional group of ether. Ether does not react with RMGBR. It does not react. So, this is cannot be the reactant, point number one. Number two, you are having carbon number 7. This is having carbon number 6, 7, 8. This structure is having carbon number 8. So, this is also I am eliminating. So, you are having now provided the answer these two. For these two, you have to run the RMJs and find out the product which is answering iodoform test. So, my plan is ready. Now, let us go with start with them. First one going to write your RMJs. So, this is your, what is the reactant is given. Now, let me write this is RMJs. You give the polarization. Here, minus, plus. Already I told it is a strong nucleophile. Go and attack the carbonyl carbon. Now, let me write here. Yes, this is here carbon. Here in the carbon methyl group is reacting. And here O, where MgBr. This is following the acid hydrolysis. This is water with the H plus. This is called acid hydrolysis. It is always Grignard. The second step is this is mandatory. Now how the hydrolysis take place product is. Here it is the product is H and here it is OH. So the main product I am writing here. Let me write here. This is here this is. You write CHOH. This is here one carbon is missing. Let me write here. So CHOH CH3. So now here what you are getting is this is the intermediate you are getting. Okay. So now this is I can say product. Okay. That meaning of this is it is answer. It is answers iodoform test. So, this should be the reactant. If you are starting this as a reactant, you will end with the product which is capable of answering iodoform. So, my answer is, I am answering the A. Well, let us go and see what is happening with the B. Now, let me do the B. This is your reactant where this is. Here, the first step itself. What is this is polarizing take place minus here plus your methyl magnesium bromide approaching this corner. What is happening this corner? You can do on the exam hall only this corner. Here MgBr, here already existing methyl group, new methyl group and this is. What is the nature of this carbon? It is your or we can go. This is during hydrolysis. This is during hydrolysis. What you are getting is this one. Yes, this one. This is methyl group and here it is OH. What is important? This corner for iodoform test not answering iodoform, not answer your iodoform test. So, this should not be the reactant. For I insisted you go with anything with the side chain only because if you are putting the main ring where you are not having concern with any reaction in the exam hall, don't waste it. For a sample, I did how to do it. Okay, now let us see. Your answer is this is and this is not the answer. Simply by, what is the short trick is, simply add. Now I am giving the short trick. Methyl group is on this carbonyl. This is methyl group. What do you have here? It is CHOH, which is answering iodoform. So this is the answer. What is happening here? This is. What happening here? What you are getting is in this corner, you are having the tertiary, which is not answering iodoform. And this is 8, not answering. Either is, does not work. So like that, with a fraction of second, you can answer it. Prepare well, children. Thank you, students.